you guys have had to get your homework done while we're in class.
You can't tell by the math homework.
39 plus 21.
Or the lunch lines.
Please line up and go wash our hands.
But there's something different about Lathrop schools. 8 years ago, the small community 40 miles north of Kansas City became the first district in the state to move to a four-day school week.
It came about purely from a cost savings and would we be able to save some money.
Early figures showed Lathrop could save more than $100,000 a year by shaving a day off the school week. 8 years in, that's proved true.
You add that up over 10 years, you know, you saved $1 million.
The school days now start 15 minutes earlier and end 45 minutes later, but by cutting out one early dismiss day and adding the extra time in, Lathrop students now have 25 more instructional hours than before, and that's brought a couple added bonuses.
Our ACT scores have really shown some improvement. If there was anything, that was probably the one they were up the first 4 years. They were up every year. The first 4 years were in it. And five out of the last seven, they've been increased.
What do we do in the hallway?
Attendance has also improved for students and staff. Amy Martin has four kids and says the extra day off has helped to make sure they are in class.
On Mondays, we get all our doctor appointments in, orthodontists. We don't have to miss school ever. That is like my favorite thing.
The biggest pitfall as schools adjust to a four-day week is often families finding childcare for one day a week. In Lathrop, some families say it's still a challenge, but by and large, it hasn't been an issue.
There was only 13 weeks when we had full 5 days of school before we went on this. So there was always times when you had to find daycare anyway. We had done the early out Wednesdays, so the parents had to find somebody about every other Wednesday, and so they were already in the mode of doing that.
The trend of four-day school weeks is growing. Since 2012, Missouri's gone from a single district using a four-day schedule to 29 districts this year. In Kansas, 26 districts are now on the shorter schedule. Also this year, a Denver suburb is becoming one of the largest districts in the country to try a four-day week.
It was a little tough as far as getting up a little earlier and a little later at school, but it wasn't, you know, the biggest adjustment was probably what to do on Mondays for them. Now they just love it.
Some education experts still argue four-day school weeks can be a bad choice, leaving at-risk students without supervision and fewer meals during the week. Lathrop acknowledges it's not a good fit for every school, but it's worked well for them and could be beneficial to other schools, too. Kara Mashek, Fox 4 News.